But Corey is quick to point out that his favorite time in life is spent with his amazing wife, his eight children, and his eight great-grandchildren doing whatever it is that they want to do. Hey, this is Lance McGowan with Essential Oils Me, and today we're going to get to know one of the seven doTERRA founders so you can see why I love them so much. For nearly three decades, Corey has been involved in the global world of direct selling. He has lived and worked in Hong Kong, Japan, China, Australia, and of course, the United States, solving complex business issues in global environments. Corey is a seasoned business executive, having worked in senior C-level positions for $2 billion plus consumer product companies that market products through direct selling, one being doTERRA. He has flown millions of airline miles managing large organizations that span multiple geographies. Developing competent and loyal teams has been the hallmark of Corey's professional career. He holds a bachelor's degree in accounting and an MBA degree as well, and began his professional career in 1987, working for one of the world's largest public accounting firms prior to beginning work in the direct selling world in 1990. Corey is driven by ensuring that his teams are customer focused and are always doing their very best to help every doTERRA customer and wellness advocate have a great experience in their interaction with the company. He loves all sports, especially golf. But Corey is quick to point out that his favorite time in life is spent with his amazing wife, his eight children, and his eight great-grandchildren doing whatever it is that they want to do. I'm proud to be a part of a company that had such humble beginnings of starting from the bottom in 2008 and has risen to be the largest essential oil company in the world. doTERRA is focused on providing the world's highest quality essential oils, and I share their vision of seeing that there's an oil in every home. If you got some value out of today's video, make sure to smack that like button. Oh, and if you'd like to see more videos like this in the future, make sure to slap the subscribe button as well.